This is unbelievable.
It's getting pretty painful, isn't it?
For me, it is, because this is an old vehicle and it doesn't get great gas mileage because I can't afford a new car. Now I can't afford gas.
this seems a little ridiculous. Just a week ago, it was like 75 cents cheaper.
How do you justify that? And I understand we're like the most expensive in the nation, and I just don't get it. I just don't think that it's for real. You know, I think we're getting blown out. I mean, really do.
Is this forcing you to kind of rethink your driving habits?
I'm really thrifty with my driving anyway. I go to work, I go back home and to the store. That's about it. There's no traveling involved. And so for me, this is like a double crunch. I'm doubling my gas in, you know, consumption just by the price alone. It has nothing to do with where I go. And now we're coming into summer. Even if you drive a motorcycle, you're screwed, you know? It's just ridiculous.
Are you kind of, what do you think is a fair price for gas?
Well, I think last week was actually not great, but better than this. $1 in a week. I'm having a hard time digesting that.
Anything else that you'd like to add?
Where's the real answers? You know, we've been hearing this story of, oh, you know, the refineries, blah blah blah. Where's the real answers? And if we need to have a brand new, more efficient refinery built, let's do that. But this is kind of insane. It's not fair to the people who actually are working for a living, really.
And you were going to gas up today.
I was going to gas up right now.
But?
But I found out the price was a little too high for me, and I'm hoping at the end of the day I'll find a cheaper price someplace.
Is this kind of ridiculous? It's gone up almost $1 in the last week.
Yes, for last week I was gassing for $3.39, $3.30. I live in Elk River. It was way cheaper than what I have here now.
Does this kind of make you mad?
Not mad, but really frustrated. Like, you know, where are we heading to? You know, if it keeps just going up, and we're not giving notices like it's gonna go up so you can plan on it. You just wake up on the next day, the gas prices are way up. So that's shocking.
Is this forcing you to kind of drive a little bit different? Maybe you're not driving as much. Maybe you're, you know.
Oh yeah, I sit at home. I group my assignments so that I go and do one thing at the same time in a smaller place and then go back home.
What do you think is a fair price for gas?
I really don't know, because it depends on the worldwide pricing of gassing. So I really don't know what is a fair price to me, but I want to be given ample time so I can prepare or plan. I don't just want to wake up one morning and I have to pay $1 more for gas.